What's up guys, DP Connect IT Life HD, and today we're diving into our review of Art of Rally, a visually stunning and immersive racing game that promises to deliver an experience that rivals the console versions of the game. We were really looking forward to this one coming out to mobile after its console release, but was it worth the wait? Stick around and see if the game is worth taking for a spin. First, let's talk about the positives of the game. One of the best standout features of Art of Rally is its gorgeous art style and visuals. The game really does look pretty, and its stylized approach delivers a retro feeling to the game. The art is the strongest thing about this game, and it really brings retro rally racing to life. From the detailed environments to the sleek car designs, every aspect of the game is a visual treat. The audio is also really great, as it matches every single year as you progress through the history of rally racing. Now let's talk about the controls. The controls in Art of Rally are finely tuned for mobile. Whether you choose to go with the on-screen buttons or you use physical buttons on a gamepad, the game offers a smooth and responsive racing experience. It does take some time to get used to all the turns and twirls, but once you get used to braking and speeding up at the proper times, it definitely gets better. The game offers a large variety of cars, tracks, and game modes that keep players engaged and entertained. We mostly did the career option, where you play through various locations and styles of cars throughout the years of rally racing history. Each time you finish a portion, they give you more car models and car styles that you can pick from. They even have some multiplayer options, which we weren't able to play. Now let's talk about the negatives of the game, or things we'd like to improve. One of the criticisms we may have that may be a potential drawback is the learning curve for newcomers to rally racing games. Art of Rally can be challenging for some players that are unfamiliar with rally racing, such as drifting techniques and mastering different road surfaces. As we mentioned earlier, the game is going to require some patience and practice to fully appreciate and excel at. Also, things such as rocks, plants, and even animals are not your friend. They will not move at all. For example, when you crash into a giraffe, you just crash into them, as if it's a rock, and the car will stop moving completely. When the game was first released, there was a large amount of lag and popping, but that seemed to have been fixed with updates. Lastly, it doesn't have cloud support, so you won't be able to start on the iPhone and continue on the iPad and vice versa. To wrap this video up, Art of Rally delivers a visually gorgeous game, excellent sound gameplay and plenty options to keep you coming back for more. The drawbacks are not enough to keep this game from being quite good, and it's definitely DLife HD approved. With a price tag of $8, we highly recommend you give it a shot. Lastly, do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe. With that said, let's go on with the gameplay.
Thank you.